My name is Haim Waisman. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Civil Engineering and Engineering Mechanics at Columbia University. My field of expertise is computational mechanics. This field can be viewed as the intersection between applied math, computer science, and mechanics. In general, what I do is I take laws, physics laws, which are we define as mechanics, and we use very complicated mathematical tools and bring that to the computer, where we could model and simulate various responses of structures or fluids and so on. My research topic mainly focuses on computational fracture and solid mechanics. So I've been involved in projects that range from different scales. For instance, how nanotubes behave on the nanometer scale. There you have molecular dynamics governing equations. Then I study things at the micron scales, for example, blast loads on structures, impacts, how this affects structures, how do we model these things. Then I even look at a higher scale, on the meter scale, which is related to bridges and infrastructure and civil infrastructure. And then finally, the most interesting part is that computational fracture mechanics is not limited only to these scales. And I've had recently a project that to study the fracture of ice sheets and ice shelves in Antarctica and Greenland. So these are on the orders of kilometers. And the governing equation is very different that goes from the nanoscale to the kilometer scale. At the end of the day, or the bottom line, is that these all are susceptible to damage and they fracture. All these materials fracture and create problems, right? So we are trying to predict when fracture or damage will occur and try to prevent it on all these different scales. For example, if we talk about ice sheets in Antarctica, these ice tend to creep. And this is on, you know, on the scale that can go for decades and many, many years. On the other hand, if we talk about molecular dynamics, the scale there is femtoseconds, which is very, very small scale of a second. And so each scale has different challenges. And the question is, how do we develop models that will be reliable for all these scales? So that's what my group is doing. That's what I'm doing.